Alright guys, I'm gonna show you an easy way to make something pop out on a photo, and it's gonna be really fast and simple. All you need to do is click on that circle thing over here, see on saturation, turn it to black and white, and get back to your layer and make sure the layer is selected. You just created the hue and saturation. Click on the eraser tool, make sure it's white, and change size to how you want it, and the hardness, don't make it too hard or too soft, cause you want it to be about 70% or in the middle. And all you need to do is just color over. That's how simple it is. There are a lot of ways of doing this, but this is just like a fast way that I'd probably use if I want to do my photo. Oops. Don't worry too much about the edges, cause you can fix that later. Let's make the size a bit bigger. It's really fast. You can do this on kinda everything. From clothes, everything. There is a lot of professional way of doing this, but that's really fast for like noobs that just wanna edit it. Alright, to fix the edges, you just turn it to black, your main color, and you just go on the edges. Oops, forgot to do here. That's about it. You can make it neater or better as much as you want. I'm just showing you a really fast tutorial. That's really about it. Most people do a mistake and then they click on image, adjustment, and then you and saturation. But that will just keep it on black and white and then you can't really edit it. This is like, you get more freedom using it, and as well you can get back to the original photo just by deleting this layer. You get more control of it. And yeah, you can be more creative and maybe right in the grass or something. It's a simple technique that can be used on a lot of things. Thank you for watching guys, comment, rate and subscribe.